this iPhone 15 Pro Max has severe OLED damage and can only be fixed by replacing the screen. To make things worse, its original sensor flex is broken. So, what should you be aware of when repairing screens on iOS 26.1? This video will show you the answer. We begin by replacing an aftermarket screen. First, copy the original screen's true tone data and write it into the aftermarket screen. Next, transfer the original screen IC onto the aftermarket screen. Remove the IC from the original screen. Solder the IC onto the replacement screen. Since the device paired sensor flex is broken, we first test the screen without any sensor flex connected. As you can see, no unknown part message appears. Now, we install a pulled sensor flex from another screen. Strangely, the system shows an alert. The screen is recognized as an unknown part. It seems that this unpaired pulled sensor flex triggers the alert. We also test a diagnostic compatible screen. Even after passing the repair assistant, installing an unpaired sensor flex still causes a display unknown part message. We also perform the test on iPhone 16. And the results show that using an unpaired sensor flex triggers a display unknown part message on iPhone 15 and 16 series. So without the device paired sensor flex, how do we fix this? Brewa Lab brings you the solution: ReFox programmable sensor flex. The iPhone needs to be flashed and reinstalled. Connect the iPhone to a computer running ReFox Assistant. Open ReFox Assistant. On the flash page, select the right firmware, click Unbind, and click OK. When a message pops up, press the volume up button, and then the volume down button, then hold the power button. Until the iPhone enters recovery mode. When a dialog saying success shows up, click OK. Keep the iPhone connected to the computer. Connect the programmer to the computer, and connect the repair module to the programmer. Take out the programmable sensor flex. Connect the sensor flex to the programmer. On the proximity/ALS page, click Test. When result reads compass sensor error, click Cloud Burn. The programming is successful. When result reads normal, install the programmed sensor flex. We find that both screens no longer show the unknown part message, and they function normally. Besides from the programmable sensor flex solution, Brewa also provides service pack and OEM pulled screens with paired sensor flexes that can also address this issue. Brewa Lab will continue updating our repair tests and findings for iOS 26. Thank you for watching.